Hi guys, today I'm going to present carbon fiber in golf. To play golf, we need golf clubs, golf ball and tee, golf bag, golf shoes, and golf gloves. There's a lot of kind of golf sticks, such as wood golf sticks, steel golf sticks, titanium golf sticks, and carbon fiber golf sticks. Carbon fiber is the lightest material from other materials, so it's easy for people to hit it further. As you can see here, he can hit it until 243 yards. The benefits of carbon fiber are: it has a good physical strength and specific toughness. It has light weight and high dimension stability. But golf sticks with carbon fiber is more expensive. As you can see here, the price is $429 to $499. It's expensive because the carbon fiber need resin to make the golf stick even more stronger. It's also because carbon fiber golf sticks have more advantage than other materials. As you can see here, carbon fiber are more lighter and it's also more flexible. This is one of the examples from Nike that carbon fiber can affect the distance and the workability. About 90% of the carbon fibers produced are made from polyacrylonitrile. The remaining 10% are made from resin or petroleum pitch. Resin seems to be solid at room temperature and can be shattered with a hard impact. Properties of polyacrylonitrile in room temperature involve low density, thermal stability, high strength, and modulus of elasticity. And these are the sources that I use.